I'm Maggie O'Farrell, and my new book is called The Marriage Portrait. It's set in Renaissance Florence, and it's about a young girl, Lucrezia, who marries the Duke of Ferrara. And the novel asks the question, what do you do if you suspect your husband is planning to murder you?